gain of acid is acidosis. Loss of alkali is acidosis. Gain of alkali is alkalosis. Loss of acid is alkalosis. It means acidosis is gain acid or loss alkali. Alkalosis is gain alkali or loss acid. For example, in a case of cardiac arrest, this accumulation of acid, lactic acid accumulate that lead to acidosis. In case of vomiting, there is loss of acid and that lead to alkalosis. Similarly, when the patient has a